Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Python is a powerful programming language widely used for data analysis due to its rich ecosystem of libraries. One important aspect of data analysis is dealing with dates and times. In Python, the datetime module is used to work with dates and times. Here is a step-by-step tutorial on how to work with dates in Python for data analysis. 1. Import the required libraries. 2. Create a data frame with dates. 3. Convert the date column to datetime format. 4. Extract components of the date. 5. Filter data based on dates. 6. Perform date arithmetic. 7. Group data by dates. 8. Plot data with dates using matplotlib or seaborn. By following these steps, you can effectively work with dates in Python for data analysis tasks. The datetime module and pandas library provide powerful tools for manipulating dates and times in your datasets.